we will be comparing DX3 versus traditional method. So you can see over here, we will be doing a traditional method with the help of drill machine and anchor, and we will be fixing this drywall track. And today with us for the traditional demo is Mr. Arjun and Mr. Dilip. So sir, welcome to the show. And you can take your tools from here. And over here you can see we have Virender sir along with us, and he will be fixing the drywall tracks using DX3. And you can see over here there are four tracks, and the length of each track is 2 meters. So 8 meters over here versus 2 meters over here. And now let's start the demo. So what I will do is I will take out my phone and I will start the stopwatch. So are you ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, let's go. Seconds we have completed demo using DX3, and let's see traditional method. It is still going on. So that's it. And guys, you can see that with traditional method for 2 meters, it took 1 minute 20 seconds, whereas it took only 26 seconds when we were doing with BX3. And we did 8 meters over here, and you can compare the productive difference in both. And guys, now if you are wondering whether our nails can take the required load or not, so what we can do is we will be using a plier and we will try to pull out these tracks. And would you like to do that? Thank you. And let's see whether our tracks can take the required load or not. Try to pull it. Keech ke dekho. And guys, you can see over here that our tracks are not moving. And just to tell you, we have international approvals for the track fixing. And you can see they are very rigid. And now if you want that we should do a demo at your job site to get a wow experience, do let us know in the comment section below. And I will come over to your job site and love to do the demo.